Zonk FM Radio. We flying high.
Namhlanje ke sihleli nendoda enkulu ke namhlanje sihleli no Mr. Julius umfoka Malema. We are so privileged today, my brother, to have you. We've been looking forward to chat with you. We've been looking forward to interview you, but ke in management yakho ibiloko isitshele njalo ukuthi ke u Mr. Julius Malema ubusy. U Mr. Julius Malema, he is up and down. So ke azange siphele amandla besiloku ke sisendile ama email siloku sikhumbuzile. Today, we really thank you, Mr. Julius Malema, which care ushiye everything oyenzayo uzoba nathi. Without care, we waste this card because we have a lot of things that we want to dig kuwena, Mr. Julius Malema. Ake ngibuze lo mbuzo. I know it's not easy ukuthi kungenzeka. I know it's not gonna happen, but ke ngiyafisa nje ukuyibuza lento, Mr. Julius Malema. Uma ngathiwa ke ngelinye ilanga kuba khona ukuhlangana ukuba khona phakathi kwe-EFF kanye ne-ANC, kungabukeka kunjani, kungaba njani nje ukuhlangana kwala maqembu womabili?
Well, it will be a coalition that is based on expropriation of land without compensation, and nationalization of mines and banks, the creation of jobs, and the stopping of load shedding. So we are strong believers that the government must be at the center of development in South Africa if we're to succeed.
Azonk FM Radio, we flying high.
Uyazi Mr. Julius Malema, emphakathini esiphila kuwo kuba nohlobo lwabantu esike sibabuke sibone ukuthi laba bantu banakho ukusendwa noma ukuthunyelwa uNkulunkulu, noma banobuhlakani uNkulunkulu abaphe bona. I will count few of them. I'm not going to count all of them, but I will count few abantu ababethi uma bekhuluma uzwe ukuthi laba bantu bebenobuhlakani abaphe uNkulunkulu. Owokuqala uMartin Luther King, bese kuza uNelson Mandela, bese kuza uRobert Mugabe, kuze uShaka Zulu, kuze uJulius Malema. Nawe Julius Malema, you are one of those people engikhuluma ngabo, unokuhlakani, unokuhlakanipha okumangalisayo. Ake ngindlalele one of the interviews ayenziwa uMr. Julius Malema kwiposter yama lawyer head lawyers ayedinga umsebenzi eSouth Africa. Kwakudingeka nje umuntu wayezoba head lawyer. So uJulius Malema is the one owayeqashiwe state ukuthi a interview lawo maloya ke kwangabelungu. Ake nginidedelele one of the interviews zika Mr. Julius Malema, interviewer abelungu. Nizwe ubuhlakani nokuhlakanipha uMr. Julius Malema anakho engikhuluma ngakho.
Have you ever visited a township?
Yes.
Where?
When I was in Bophuthatswana, on many occasions we had to go into the townships.
Where? In, which township? In
Garankuwa, Winterveld.
Can you speak any indigenous?
Mabubani.
Can you speak any indigenous language?
No.
Why?
I cannot give a reason for that.
I can't hear Chief
I
Justice.
I cannot give you a reason why I cannot speak it.
Yeah, have you ever seen any need to learn indigenous languages?
Yes, I think it's a need to do. It will be a good thing to speak an African language.
But you still didn't see any need to learn it when you think it's a good thing to
No,
know.
I did not.
You didn't see any need to learn African language?
Oh my goodness, Mr. Julius. Yo, umlungu uthi akasiboni isidingo sokuthi afunde one of the African languages. But ke ake sidluleke lapho ke. Mr. Julius Malema, mangabuza nje kafuphi between these two parties, EFF kanye ne-ANC. Ye iwona amaqembu amakhulu njengamanje eSouth Africa, i-ANC kanye ne-EFF. Yes, isiqhamukileke umkhonto wesizwe salindileke njengoba kuzoya ekuvoteni ngomhla ka 29 May siboneke amandla ayo ke amandla awo umkhonto wesizwe but for now amaqembu nje akhona amakhulu sisabonile amandla awo yona ANC kanye neEFF ngifisa ukwazi ke Mr. Julius Malema ukuthi ake habe khona kodwa ama agreement between these two parties kube khona izinto endivumelana ngazo nina njenge EFF kanye neANC.
Well, the ANC had agreed with us in 2021 when we were talking coalitions of local government, and the spoilers came through and disrupted that agreement. But you will know that in 2017 the ANC went to take resolutions on these matters. The ANC has got a resolution on expropriation of land, on nationalization of the Reserve Bank, and all manner of things. So that's why I say, from a policy perspective, it shouldn't be difficult for the EFF and the ANC and MK and ATM and PAC and UDM to find each other.
Azok FM Radio, we flying high.
Mr. Julius Malema usuku olukhulu ke luyeza luyasondela njengoba ke izinsuku ziyangokusondela njengamanje sesikuwo ke uMake manje amaphupho asekusondela ukuthi afezeke mhlawumbe ke umhla ka 29 May uyinikani iSouth Africa because there are a lot of people who are going to vote for EFF uthini umhla 29 ususondele ungathini nje kafuphi.
Well, you must expect coalitions. I wouldn't say which parties because there hasn't been a talk to that extent. There is a very clear, uncontested, thing that no one is going to pass 50%. They will not, even they themselves don't believe they will pass 50%. So they should be preparing themselves to co-govern with other political parties. Otherwise, they're going to find themselves in the cold.
Mr. Julius Malema wayebapheke ngebhodwe elikhulu abelungu wayebapheke ngebhodwe elincane futhi amajaji lawo abelungu ayebhidela to get this position. Ake sibuyele ke to a second question uMr. Julius Malema abuza lo mlungu owayefuna ukuthi ke kube uyena oyokhethwa for lo msebenzi.
Do judges have a role to play when it comes to transformation? What role will you play to transform society as a judge?
Well, sir, maybe to give you an example, I've attached a letter or email to my application form where a black woman appeared in my court in an opposed matter and she appeared in person.
Yo, kumele wazi ukuthi uma uzwa umlungu omhlophe elokhethe se kumuntu omnyama he keeps on saying se kuswe kungekho mnandi kuswe ngekho lula imvula isuke inetha akukho lula ukuthi umlungu omhlophe abize umuntu omnyama ngo se but nanga umlungu he keeps on saying se ku Mr. Julius Malema he keeps on saying se.
Azok FM Radio, we flying high.
Okay, asidlule-ke lapho, let's go to your next question. Mhlawumbe ukuzwa kafushane Mr. Julius Malema, i-coalition policies e-South Africa. Does it work? Iyasebenza, kwenzakalani Mr. Julius Malema?
Coalition policies work everywhere, including here in South Africa, they will work. The problem is that the ANC is used to so much power, so much that when it is in a coalition, it gets frustrated because it does as it wishes. But under coalition,
Mr. Julius Malema ukubuza nje kafushane if ngathiwa liyavela ithuba for you being a president of South Africa to change people's life kungama kanjani kuloko ungamisa kanjani ungenze njani ukuze impilo zabantu zishintshe because abantu baseSouth Africa sebehlumezekile kakhulu kunabantu ababuya emavasithi sebeqede more than 10 years with their PhDs with their degrees abayitholi imisebenzi. Ungazishintsha kanjani impilo zabantu ungabathembisa uthini Mr. Malema?
If we go into a coalition, obviously we want to be in the presidency, and if that is no, we want the finance department because we're not going to participate in a coalition where we are meaningless, who can't make any contribution to immediately change the lives of our people.
Mhlabe ke Mr. Julius Malema ukubuza a short question. Who is the best economist in South Africa ngokwakho noma with your understanding?
Fred Chibambo is the best economist this country has produced. He knows and understands the South African economy. He knows that South Africa has got 3 trillion debt which is servicing, and out of that 3 trillion debt, 28 billion is an apartheid debt. So you minus 28 billion from the 3 trillion, you save a lot of money because we must argue internationally.
Azok FM Radio, we flying high.
That we cannot pay for a debt that was meant to kill us. So, and he will prioritize our people. It will not be just emphatic on austerity measures and a fiscal policy that is only interested in the market and neglect the fundamental demands of our people, where we need to meet the most basic needs of the downtrodden.
Ngicabanga ukuthi-ke abantu engengababala ukuthi banobuhlakani obuvela kuNkulunkulu abo Martin Luther King, abo Nelson Mandela, abo Shaka Zulu, abo Robert Mugabe, including uJulius Malema. Kula ma-questions uJulius Malema awabuza abelungu for this position yama-lawyers. Ngicabanga ukuthi niyezwa indlela uJulius Malema ababuza ngayo ukuthi unobuhlakani bangempela. He's one of those people ebengibabala. Ake nginilethele futhi enye iquestion uJulius Malema ayibuza nangu umlungu oyilawyer.
Do you support transformation?
Definitely, yes.
How does your appointment help us to transform the judiciary?
So, as I've already said, I'm in favor of transformation, as you, but I cannot say how my appointment will help transformation.
You support transformation, therefore you can't be subjective. In supporting transformation, you ought to tell us now, how does appointing you help to transform the judiciary, since you are a supporter of transformation?
No, sir, I don't know.
It doesn't help us, right?
No.
Appointing you doesn't help us to transform the judiciary. Am I right?
Yes.
Thank you.
Njengoba bengilokisho ke ukuthi-ke uMr uJulius Malema ukuhlakanipha ukuphiwe uNkulunkulu. Uyayizwa imibuzo ayibuza nangu umlungu. IsiZulu sithi wancama. Umlungu uhluleke wancama ukuphendula umbuzo obuzwe uMr Julius Malema. Ubuza nje umbuzo olula uJulius Malema, kodwa ke onzima ke ukuphendula. Uthi ke uJulius Malema ke appointing you, it doesn't help us to transform the judiciary. Uze uthi am I right, waphendula umlungu, ngoba uyabona ukuthi uyahluleka ukuphendula. Uthi umlungu, yes, angeke kuze kunisize ukuthi ni-appointe mina to transform the judiciary. Mr. Julius Malema, kunama-colonizers, kuney'khondla-khondla emhlabeni esitshela amanye amazwe ukuthi awenzeni, abatrade nabobani, ababe abangani nabobani. Mhlawumbe kwisimo esikanjalo ungathini Mr. Julius Malema?
Well, it's our self-determination. We cannot be told by EU who our friends should be and who our trading partners should be. If anything, the colonizers and the imperialist forces are not our ally, and we make no secret about that. The other markets are closed out. The biggest trading partners who can help us build power stations, if anything, they say destroy your power stations. And because we are their trade partners, we are unable to go beyond them and ask other people who can come help us to make our country a better place.
Azok FM Radio, we flying high.
Ifike ngabuza Mr. Julius Malema kafuphi amandla angakanani adingekayo ukulwisana nala ma-colonizers nalezi khondla-khondla ezitshela amazwe ukuthi yini okumele ayenze. Amazwe anamandla njengabo-America, abo-Britain, kudingeka amandla angakanani ukuphikisana nalezi khondla-khondla.
We need to safeguard the sovereignty of the African, South African state and make sure that its interests are first more than any other country. So for instance, if you are to engage in a trade partnership, you always have to ensure that that trade agreement is beneficial and it is in the best interest of South Africa, not because the EU or Britain or America feels you need to go this direction or else we will withdraw certain benefits that are there for South Africa. So that's what we're talking about. Not people who are going to be saving the interest of our colonizer, the interest of the imperialists.
Foreign policies of EFF government, uthini Mr. Julius Malema?
It's a foreign policy of the EFF government and it should not be scaremongering, because whoever now comes to relate with us will now know where we stand on this or that issue. It doesn't make Zelensky an enemy of the EFF. All we're saying is he has to make a clear pronunciation. It's not joining NATO, because the joining of NATO allows. Know who NATO is. NATO, America, you can't separate them. So that's all we say. The same thing with Palestine and Israel. We're not anti-Jewish people. We are anti-apartheid Israel, which is committing genocide in Palestine. But if they stop what they are doing in Palestine and genuine talks take place where the two-state theory can be canvassed and be implemented, we're more than willing to participate in that kind of discourse to try and find a solution in the Middle East. So our support for Palestine does not necessarily suggest we are anti-Semitic.
Njengoba sengizokuthethela Mr. Julius Malema, kunombuzo nje engifisa ukubuza. I think it's a last question for today.
Azok FM Radio, we flying high.
Mr. Malema, ukubuza nje kafushane, kubonakala engathi ubaba uJacob Zuma iqembu lakhe umkhonto wesizwe iMK kubonakala engathi ke ize ngamandla, noma kubonakala engathi izoza ngamandla njengoba esondela umhla ka 29 kuMay sekuzoya kuma voting station kuyovotwa. Mhlawumbe nje engakubuza nje la mnumzane uJulius Malema ukuthi ke akanithusi yini ubaba uMsholozi, ayinithusi yini iMK ukuthi abekho yini abantu abangasuka eqenjini le ANC bejampele ngapha kwiqembu le MK, abekho yini abantu abangaxebuka ngapha eqembini le EFF beze ngapha eqembini lomkhonto wesizwe. Kuloko engikubuzayo, ubona kanjani ke Mr. Julius Malema?
So there is no person who would have said, no, I'm joining EFF, yet I support Jacob Zuma at that time. So our base has never been based on the basis of the love and support for Jacob Zuma. So why would something that was not based on his love and support be threatened by him? We are a national organization. We have had successful rallies in all provinces, and we are the only organization after the ANC that has got membership and presence in almost all municipalities in South Africa and exists in every corner of South Africa. We welcome President Zuma to the terrain. Let him come, but he knows himself by now that it's not easy to form a political party. It might be nice there to make noise and pull the numbers, but the actual work is still to begin, and we welcome him.
Mr. Malema, uma singazama ukukhumbula noma sihlehlela muva umnomzane uJacob Zuma uke waba ngumengameli we-ANC uke waba ngumengameli we-state e-South Africa. Abantu abaningi bakhombisa ukumthanda kakhulu i-South Africa yonke umnomzane u-Jacob Zuma ngesikhathi engumengameli nangesikhathi ekhishwa ke being u-president. Bakhombisile abantu ukumthanda ngendlela emangalisayo nangesikhathi kubonakala ngathi uyasupportachwa umnomzane u-Jacob Zuma. Uzokhumbula ukuthi ke uke waboshwa umnomzane u-Jacob Zuma, ziningi izinto ezenzekile abantu bekhombisa ukumseka umnomzane u-Jacob Zuma, bekhombisa ukumthanda. Uzokhumbula ukuthi ke kunento embi eke yenzeka e-South Africa, kwenzeka i-looting kumamoli onke eningizimu ne-Africa, amamoli amaningi kwenziwa i-looting. Uma ama-intertellers interview abantu babekuveza ukuthi ke bayakhombisa ukuthi bamsupporta umnomzane u-Jacob Zuma. Awuboni yini lokho kungawathusa amaqembu amaningi, including wona amaqembu amakhulu anjenge ANC, anjenge EFF? Angeke kunthuse yini lokho, ngoba nikubonile ukuthi abantu abaningi bakhombisile ukuthi bayamsupporta u-Jacob Zuma, bayamthanda u-Jacob Zuma. Njengoba kusondela umhlaka 29 ka-May kuzoyiwa ke kuma voting stations, anikuboni yini lokho kunganthusa Mr. Julius Malema?
It was not him who formed the ANC. He found the infrastructure there, and the infrastructure always knew how a leader should be supported.
Yes, Mr. Malema, kuyiqiniso ukuthi ke iKZN likhaya elayo EMK, njengoba ke utata uJacob Zuma he was born and raised in KZN. Definitely iKZN eyayo EMK. Sibonile EFF ise KZN endaweni yase Durban stadium iMoses Mabhida, lapho EFF ekade yenze khona iManifesto yayo. So abantu bakhombisa ukuyisupporta kakhulu i-EFF kulo ikhaya layo EMK. Kwakugcwele ngendlela emangalisayo eMoses Mabhida. I remember because I was there nami stadium. Kwakugcwele in a way that bahluleka abantu i-stadium esithwala abantu aba-over 80,000. Bahluleka ukungena bonke abantu. Bangena e-stadium, sagcwala i-stadium. Abanye abantu baze baba ngaphandle, bafakelwa ama-screen for them to see what is happening ngaphakathi. Uthini ngalokho Julius Malema ukuthi ke bakhombisa ukunisupporta abantu kulo ikhaya le-MK KZN?
We were in KZN recently. After President Zuma announced MK Party in December, we went to KZN after December, had a successful run in KZN, where it is the base of MK, and that did not affect us. But from policy perspective, ourselves and President Zuma are not very far. And it's one of the parties that, after the elections, it will be interesting to engage with.
Mr. Julius Malema, kuningi esifisa ukubuza khona, maningi amaquestion beswa reservile for you ukuthi sifuna ukubuza wona, kodwa ngenxa yesikhathi akukho esingakwenza, asikwazi ukuqhubeka. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you so much, ngoba we know you are always busy. Uhlezi ubusy, Mr. Julius Malema. Sibonge kakhulu ndoda madoda ukuthi uzavele ukuzokhuluma nathi. Kahle kahle sikubuze imibuzo, singazibuzeli thina, sibuze la abalaleli emakhaya, sibuzela abantu base South Africa as a whole ukuthi ke konke esikubuzile khona bakuzwe. Okunye esicabanga ukuthi abantu bebengakwazi ama questions owabuza abelungu labo bebedinga nayo iposition lapha ya kuma lawyers. Ukhombisile ubuhlakani Mr. Julius Malema ukuthi ke unqobe noma uhlule abelungu baze bahlulwe ukuphendula imibuzo yakho. Sibonga kakhulu Mr. Julius Malema. Ngikwazi ndotamatota ukukutetela ngingakubambanga ithambo, kade ngangifisa ukuqhawula ndotamatota, ngicela ungibambe ithambo. Thank you so much Mr. Julius Malema, njengoba sengibongile ke. Ayi ke ongapheli kuyahlola kuyabalaleli bayo i-Azok FM Radio. Sathemba kakhulu futhi siyabonga, siyayibona inamba yama-followers nama-likes ku-Facebook page yethu iyakhula ngendlela emangalisayo. Thank you so much to those abangena abalayo. Kanti ngiyacela ke kulabo ebengakaze bangene, whenever you tune in our Facebook page on Facebook, noma ungene njengamanje ku Facebook bese uyasearcha uthi Azok FM Radio, and then bese uya like e page late. Uma kukuthi usilalele njengamanje ukhona futhi ku Facebook, make sure you press like. UNkulunkulu uzokubusisa ngalokho. Kanti ke siyatholakala futhi ku YouTube, njengoba sengishilo, uma ungena ku YouTube ungabhala uthi Azok FM Radio, uzosithola ku YouTube. Kanti na ku TikTok sikhona, siyatholakala. Kodwa ku TikTok sitholakala ngendlela ehlukile. Ku TikTok kuphela ubhala ukuthi Azok TV, awubhali ku TikTok ukuthi Azok FM Radio, ubhala ukuthi Azok TV. Yilapho ke ozosithola khona as iAzok FM Radio. Na ku Facebook, as I said before, uyangena ku Facebook ubhale ukuthi Azok FM Radio, and then you like our page. Thank you so much. As I used to say every day, goodbye.